All right, today I'll be working on a 2002 Saturn SC2 1.9 dual overhead cam. I'll be changing the spark plugs today. The tools needed for this is a ratchet handle, a 12-inch extension, a 10-millimeter socket, and a 5/8 socket. Okay, now we're over at the vehicle. We've got a couple of 10-millimeter bolts to get off. We got one right here, and I got another one right here. Okay, you don't have to use the extension on this part, but as long as you have a long socket like I do, but I like to use it for convenience. I have something to hold on to with my other hand. Okay, it is cold today. Notice my glove, cold tools. And take the other one off. Okay. I just loosen them and then I do them by hand. I always set them up out of the way so I don't lose them. Now this car, there's only four of them because it is a four-cylinder, but they've got these nice brackets holding the spark plug boots. Grab the boot by itself and just pull straight up. Never, don't grab by the wire, you can pull it out. So. Same thing over here. It's just gonna pop and it'll come right out. Okay,
that's it for that. Now with a 5/8 socket and your extension, this is where you'll need the extension.
I like to start this side, go straight down, seat it, okay, and then break it loose. Same thing here, just break it loose at first.
At this point, I just stop using the
ratchet and I just use the extension and the socket itself. Just do it by hand. And if you don't have a socket that has that little rubber bushing in it, grab that socket, or the spark plug, excuse me. That's okay, just get yourself a magnet. Just go in and grab it by the magnet. What I got was Autolite APP3924. I don't know if you can see that yet. See if I can get it right. There we go. Okay.
These are a double platinum non-fine wire spark plug. Because this has a distributorless ignition, fine wire is not a good one to use, and you've got to use either iridium or double platinum. Okay, the difference is the electrode there is larger. Okay, so I hate putting spark plugs in like this, but I'm gonna have to because I don't have the proper socket with the boot inside of it. I just kind of drop it in. Okay. Again, tighten it by hand. So you don't want to crush that washer too much that's on it, but you want to get to about 17, 18 foot pound or.
Yeah.
And that's it. Test her out and see how she runs. And let's do that right now, actually. Make sure you get all your tools out of your engine bay. Okay, that's how to change the spark plugs on the 1.9 liter Saturn in a 2002 Saturn SC2. Good luck.